Hello YouTube. Today in this video, I am going to be playing some modded ores survival. So this is going to be our seed. And let's just throw the bonus chest, because why not? I don't really need it. I just want to see if there's anything new in this mod. So, I played this mod a few times, but I forgot everything about it. And look at this. We already have ore right there. Let's just start off the basics and start punching some wood. No matter what world you do, modded or vanilla, you always gotta start punching that tree down. Of course, there's a doggos. Let's make a crafting table, some sticks. This is new, obviously, but let's make a pickaxe and an axe. We're by spawn. So where is our bonus chest? There it is. I told you there's gonna be something new. A pear or apple. Let's just destroy this thrax. Alright, let's just grab some of this red flowers, rose bush, to be exact. Now we are on the hunt for some sheep. So you can make a bed and skip the night. There's so many dogs, and it's making me sad because I have no bones. What are these flowers? Mystical light blue flower. I can make a light blue petal. What are these flowers? Mystical lime flower. Yeah. All right, let's just upgrade our pickaxe to stone. And I've got my crafting table, so time to make a new one, I guess. All right, let's just make a pickaxe and a sword. What is this beautiful ore? Copper. Oh, whoopee. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Super coal ore. Super tin ore. Alright, let's munch on some bread. Wow. Alright, let's just put our iron in. Make some torches. Copper ore. Coal ore. Tin ore. Alright, let's just make some armor. And let's make a little bit more sticks. Let's make a pickaxe. Let's make an axe. Let's make a bucket. Iron nugget. I believe that's new in this version. Alright, let's just cook our pork chops. Alright, according to the map, there's some water in this direction. Ooh, pumpkins. Alright, let's grab our crafting table. Let's grab our furnace. Pink topaz ore. Got super tin ore. Looks like a pink diamond. There is a lot of ores, but let's try to light this place up. Randomite ore. Oh, hello there, skeleton. Goodbye, skeleton. Chris. Cadarus. Chris. Court or lapis, yay. Super copper ore. Super uranium ore. Oh, my pickaxes just ain't cool enough. Let's definitely grab this iron. Super nickel ore. Can get rid of some wheat seeds for this. Super redstone. Ooh, rubies. You got black shimmering mushroom, you got brown shimmering mushroom. Super lead ore. Nice, we're getting more rubies. I don't think I need a wooden pickaxe. Ooh. Aluminum ore. So we have super lapis ore. I don't think I can get rid of that. I thought these were diamonds. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, we're too high for diamonds. There we what we're looking for is diamond ore, but it's even better because it's super. What can I get rid of? I can get rid of this for diamonds. Let's just grab this super lapis ore, and then I'm getting the hell out of here and finding the sheep. Super redstone ore, super lead ore, iron, another pearl. Sapphire? I have to collect this. I can get rid of copper. They look like blue emeralds, but I don't care. We're getting so many diamonds. We have 10 super diamond ore. Parkour. Oh no, I hear an Enderman. Blue sapphire. Got coal. Ooh, I didn't see these. Silver ore. Hello, creeper. Goodbye, creeper. Ow. Nickel ore. I just grab this ruby. Ooh, more diamonds. Yellow right ore. I don't need arrows. Alright, now let's try to find the exit. Okay, I definitely gotta get rid of the gunpowder for string so I can make a fishing rod for food. Oh boy, lapis and redstone. Okay, didn't even eat that. I gotta see what's this. Looks very tempting. Jerry, no. I'm going to be needing a lot of pigs, so. All right, we got like, oh wow, there's more pigs. All right, I'm gonna do some off work, but I'm gonna kill these last pigs for food. Ooh, I thought I would not make that jump. All right, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.